Hi, my name is Jukka Eerikäinen. I'm a media artist, software developer, and a musician from Helsinki. I have been teaching creative coding both in Finland as well as abroad, the last in Ghana, Nigeria, and Ethiopia. In my workshop, you will learn how to program by the means of making music, or contrarywise, you will learn how to make music by programming. The focus will be on hands-on doing and especially having fun. You don't need to have any background whatsoever in either music or programming, but if you do, then you will have the opportunity of looking at things from a different perspective. And every one of you gets to write their own song by programming. As a musician, I believe that it's always worth it to seek out new approaches towards music. For example, instead of composing all the songs myself, what if I created a system that automatically composes new music for me? Or instead of playing an instrument myself, what if I created an automaton that performs for me? It's probably a good idea to keep an open mind. There are types of music that we haven't heard of yet. And of course, it's not only about music either. The basics of algorithmic thinking, of programming, they are always the same. And the ideas and the techniques can be applied to any creative field whatsoever. As an example of what we can do with code and music, check out the background music to this video. It's written in 8 lines of code. Anyway, I'm really looking forward to seeing you all in Tallinn, so see you there!